Open up.
I should actually carry that while not fighting. No, soul coins. What the fuck? I did not click.
Take that. My faith will guide me. At least things have stayed interesting. another step forward. Something slimy seems to be dripping from the rafters above. Something slimy seems to be dripping from the rafters above.
still alive. So that's progress. One day, I'll catch a break. Wish I had a bag of holding.
I'm way too big.
These are the stalking grounds of Steel Claw, Furless One. Fortunately for you, the slithering vermin I hunt has my attention. For now.
Focus. Dedication. Utmost vigor.
I braved lapping waters and leaking ships to find this prey. I butchered many, and will butcher many more. But this one I toy with. I slice, I tear, and when the time is right, I will bite its head off and bathe in its innards! Lies, it merely pretends. But I'm a patient hunter. Now I must return.
All by my hand. Very well.
Well, he's not a very smart cat.
This is the spot that's marked on that map.
Your desire?
Breeds madness. Have a lot on my mind, and well, in it.
And that's the thing, that there are so little things that are actually explosive. This is not. So the force did not work, even though it has. Right. Let's try actually throwing something at it.
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Wait, I need the bludgeoning damage. Slashing, slashing.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes. Time to fill some graves.
How is it?
Let's move.
Sake. I am motherfucking completely lost. Like that's it.
To new horizons.
Disconnect. Fucking unbelievable. Whoops.
Stay a moment. Can't slow down.
It was literally for nothing, like fuck's sake. I cannot rest unless I go out. Fine.
Save your thoughts for later. Here goes nothing. Inside.
Etheric defied gods and raised an army for the Absolute. It is not particularly comfortable.
Good back support, but a little too tyrannical for my tastes.
Can hardly feel the spinning.
Eager for battle.
So much fucking effort to get a useless book, of course.
How much further can I go?
Plenty left to see.
I would rather say plenty left to kill. That is my, yeah. So we are pretty much explored in the bottom part. Since we need to go up, we go down.